Hell people got three of my main finished bikes outside. Got the Warrior over there. Make another update of that in a sec. Here's my three main bikes that actually run and drive while they're in the garage and are pretty much finished. So I bent the tire out on my Banshee or something. Hold on. Nope, wheels are straight. Anyway, I'll give you guys a start up and walk around all three and what I've done to them. Banshee, a lot of you guys probably already know, bought it with a blown crank, replaced the crank. Guy already put new piston and rings, I just put new circlips and re-oiled up the rings. Cleaned the wrist pin bangs, cleaned the reeds, re-loctited the reeds, re-sealed the reed cages. Put FMF pipes on it, came with stocks. Clutch was slipping, I threw a new clutch in it. Changed the back tires to these bald ones so I don't burn up the new ones on the road. I have brand new chrome wheels and tires, chrome rims and tires to go on it. The reason why I'm not putting them on is because I ride on the road, so there's no point on wasting those tires for nothing. Put new brakes all around, put a cross-drilled rear rotor on it, put a new chain, put a uni air filter, rejetted the cars with 300 mains, rewired the whole harness, new grips, new MSR clutch lever, new front brake lever inside, new headlight bulbs, halogen bulbs. I only have about $1,100 in this thing, and I'm having a lot of fun with it. KFX 400, since I bought it, changed the rear tires on it, got ones with better tread at a car show, cheap. New brakes all around, new chain, new timing chain tensioner, and a new battery, and re-oiled the cannon air filter. The Blaster, picked it up at a car show. I couldn't test ride it because there were people around, and I couldn't, test ride it because we were at a car show. I'm not going to start beating on the thing in the middle of a car show. It was a 99, looked clean, that's why I bought it. And I got it home, clutch was slipping like a bitch, so I bought another Blaster that I'm working on the motor right now, right here. And it came with a brand new high-performance clutch kit, and this thing was all stock except for the chrome rims. I popped the front tire, so I just got to plug it really quick. Since I bought it, I blocked off the whole oil injection. I got free two-stroke oil out of that, about 32 ounces worth, so I'm happy. I put new rear pads, BSM power reeds, blocked off the oil injection, I already said. And what else? One more thing. Oil injection, power reeds, and a new clutch. I also changed over the handlebars because the other ones were bent. I got new grips on them. This is a Twister Auto grip. I just wrapped up the handlebar in some duct tape to hold it on tight. I got another front brake lever to throw on it, and these bars raised it up. Got it just waiting on a headlight bulb now. I'll start them all up. I've also put a 69 plate on the Banshee and changed all the plastics. Gas on, no choke. It's definitely a neutral. I just pushed them all out. They're all cold. Haven't been started. That one has been started in about a week. These two were running yesterday. I missed the first kick. They're both smoking evenly. Can't really see it in the camera. KFX always starts right up with the choke. Pulled the valve cover off this a few times to set the timing because the timing jumped a tooth. I did a compression test. It's a little bit more than stock. Stock, I think it's 130. It's at like 135, so I know it didn't bend any valves. Key on, no choke. Turn on the gas. Turn it back off because I'm probably not going to be riding it. Not, forget it. I'll just leave it on. And here we go. Thank you. foggy. There you go. Talk to you guys later.